Hey, hello guys, welcome back another video. Today in this video we are going to review Neotonic's product and you should go with this product or not, and what are the scam is happening on this product, and it's a legit product or it's a scammy product. You should go with this product or not. Today in this video we are going to cover all the information related to this product. So friends, let's get started. First of all, we are going to talk about it's a legit product or it's a scammy product. Now as you can see, there is a cost of one bottle is $69 and 6 bottle cost is $49 and 3 bottle cost is $59. Then all indicate it's a totally scammy product and you should not go with this product. As you can see over here, you will get the product on amazon.com also. So it's indicates the popularity and the, you can say, marketing of this product is very high. And they are marketing their product in a wrong way, and if we talk about the quality of the product, there is no doubt the brand says it's a totally natural product, and in this product lots of natural herbs are used, and our conclusion says it will not work for you, and please stay away of these type of product. These are scammy products and they are work on commission based, or you can say affiliate based program, and they are promoting their brands, or you can say they are promoting this brand in a wrong way. So our all conclusion says you should not go with this brand, or you can say with this product, okay, and save your hard earned money and don't go with this product because it's a totally waste of money product. So our conclusion says you should not go with this product. Make your own research and take your own decision because your money is very important for you, and save your hard earned money, and please don't go with this product. Our recommendation says please say no this product. Okay friends, hope now you understand my all the points. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. If you are going to buy this product after watching all the reviews on internet, so our conclusion says it's to all the reviews on internet are all fake and don't go with reviews. Okay friends, so I'm going to end this video over here. Bye bye, thank you.